One wakakaba straight. Remember my card on boya, according to Google Map. Hello, Rukuta. Otoy. Ah. Shell check on. Front. Ah. Hello, hello. It is too much. Protect, sure. So our motorcycle just got a puncture. We are still going to correct it before we can continue with our journey. Guys, now they are done with working on our motorbike. We just decided to replace the tube, so we are heading on our journey again. This area is around Makerere University, so this is Makerere University, the oldest university in East Africa. Jam here for the cars. Let's hope it will not get us as well. The road here is very bad. Sanoa ni bebe, that's great. Apara ni bebe, that's mewa. That road was something else. Gara Makerere ni teko. So this is Kawempe. We are in Kawempe for now. So guys, we are actually heading to Luwero. Luwero town is about 66 kilometers from Kampala, and the journey is 1 hour and 46 minutes on a motorcycle, a motorbike. We are using a motorbike. So let's see how the journey goes. National Unity Platform. I think that is the People Power headquarter is in Kawempe. That should be a car workshop. Yeah? That's a car workshop. Menum Berber police station. That is Christian Life Church. Eh? Menum cannot done bypass. So this is Northern Bypass. Yeah? Somewhat advice, yeah. So right now we are in advice, eh? Kampala Dental Services. Well, you say it's also very busy. This is YC. Apple 500. Guys, jam is too much that it has even held us behind. We who are on the motorbike. I don't know what exactly is happening, but there is too much jam here. Oh, okay. Now I get it.
Patel Pharmacy. This side is full of pharmacies.
That is Police Division Kawempe Headquarters. Hotel, wow, it's a nice hotel. Make it a good. So this is Kawempe. Kwani kati kocha.
We are still in Kawempe.
The humps are too much. Border stage. Well, so we are in Kagoma. I think from Kawempe, Kagoma. But jam is insane. There is insane jam here. I don't know what's wrong. Given that today is Sunday and there is jam, I'm not understanding where it's coming from. But one thing that has already started inspiring me around here is I've just seen the massive banana farm. I don't know whether this camera can show you. We are on the lowland. And that is cassava. And banana farm is behind that cassava farm. Oh yeah, I think there you can see. Let me try to raise my camera. This plantation is again covering it. So guys, we are right now in Matuga, but still jam is too much. There is too much jam. I'm not understanding today. Matuga. Very soon we are reaching Wavulenzi. So this road is called Bombo Road or Kampala Gulo Highway. So this same road takes you to Bombo, Luwero, Nakasongola. You also cross River Nile. Then those who are going to there is Kamdini for those who are going to Lira, Arua, and then also those who are going to Gulu. There is serious jam and I'm not understanding what is causing the jam. Given that today is Sunday, that's why I'm not understanding. Normally on Sunday there is no jam. Eh?
So strong. 25 kilometers to Wobble.
This is Bombo. We are already in Luwero district. Bombo is in Luwero. So we are already in Luwero. And it's remaining approximately 40 kilometers to Luwero town.
But where we are going, they say we have to branch from Kasana.
So we just reached in Wobolens.
And it's remaining 18 kilometers to Luwero.
Get a sign for us, but I can't get a little bit. I'm going to go over there. It's a new one. I go. It's a small town, but very prospering town. The next 5 years, it is also going to be a big one. Kasana is still in Luwero. Kasana, Luwero. Yeah? Yeah.
There is watermelon, I mean, bananas, pineapple everywhere, pineapple and mango. Very hybrid mango. This town looks to be a town for farmers. Looks like a town for farmers. have got the dust the road. Let me put off the camera.